Brightly colored specimens here are the copper carbonate minerals azurite and malachite. What you see here are preserved mud cracks. Mud cracks form as water evaporates from places such as a puddle,